Come to my circle where stories are told. Sit on my carpet, we'll fly to a land. Land of fairies, land of monsters. Come to my circle where dreams unfold. Come. This story is about a little gnome who could not go out of his house. Do you all know what is a gnome? Who is a gnome? A gnome is a tiny creature who always wears a long cap and is the protector for the treasure of the earth. Now, gnome used to stay in a tree root house, and Mama told him not to move out of the house. So he was always home. He was confused and he was very upset. He could not go out. He loved to roam. He could not go to gnome school and he could not go for his classes. His friends could not come home to visit him and he couldn't go out. What was happening, he was thinking. Gnome was getting angrier and upset. That's when he saw a tiny little window in his tree root house. Ah! He peeped out of the window. And what could he see? He could see the ants scurrying by. The squirrels were playing. They were going up and down. He also saw some beetles. There was so much to watch outside from this tiny window. However, after some time, he got bored. And he wanted to go out. And he said, "Why can't I go out? Don't you know gnome loves to roam?" The mother tree came and said, "Gnome, I know these are different times. I know this is tough for you. But let me tell you, you need to wait and you would be free soon. Trust me, trust me." Now, gnome had to trust the mother tree because she had the wisdom of the entire forest. Sometimes the birds came chirping by and told something to mother tree. Sometimes, the wind came by and gave some information to mother tree. The leaves talked to her. And the trees which were around spoke to Mother Tree. The Mother Tree always knew it all. So Gnome had no option but to listen to Mother Tree. Every day, every morning, Mother Tree told little Gnome, "Gnome, I know the times are different and now not how they used to be. However, you would soon be free. Trust me, trust me." And while Gnome had to wait at home, he found out he could do so many things while being at home. Little Gnome can dance and little Gnome could sing. Little Gnome could paint and little Gnome could do somersaults. And little Gnome started to like this new way of living. His tree root house, he loved it. And Mother Tree told him to trust because soon he would be free. So my dear friends, I know these times are different and you all are getting bored at home, but soon you would be free. Trust me, trust me. My name is Anuradha Rora and this story has been taken by Sussan, the author of Therapeutic Storytelling. Thank you.